What's up?
20 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, man. We asked 100 men, tell me the perfect height for a woman.
5'10".
Name something on your body that might get pulled.
Penis.
Name a specific activity that beginners always look funny doing.
Pass.
Name someone who keeps you honest.
Mother.
Name a restaurant chain that's all about the chicken.
Chick-fil-A.
Name a specific avenue beginners look funny doing. I tried to get back to it. I'm sorry, man. Can I give it to him? Because I was laughing. Name a specific activity that beginners always look funny doing.
Swimming.
Okay. All right, here we go. We asked 100 men, tell me the perfect height for a woman. You said 5'10". Survey said... Name something on your body that might get pulled. You said... And that's cause the woman you dating is too tall. Survey said... Name a specific activity that beginners always look funny doing. You said... Swimming. Survey said... Name someone who keeps you honest. You said... Your mother. Survey said... There you go. Name a restaurant chain that's all about chicken. You said... Chick-fil-A. Survey said... That's a good one, man. Victor, my man, got a little bit of work to do. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's remind everybody Marcus answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 men, tell me the perfect height for a woman.
5'10".
Try again.
4'3".
Name something on your body that might get pulled.
Penis. Nipples.
Name number three. Start at number three. Name a specific activity that beginners always look funny doing.
Playing tennis.
Name someone who keeps you honest.
Wife.
Name a restaurant chain that's all about chicken.
KFC.
We asked 100 men, tell me the perfect height for a woman. I couldn't believe you said 5'10", but you did. And then you said, what? Survey said? 5'6". Name something on you and Marcus's body that might get pulled. You said penis. Try again, and then you said... What's the hell going on over here? Nipple survey said... was the number one answer. Name a specific activity that beginners always look funny doing. You said playing tennis. Survey said dancing. Dancing was the number one answer. Name someone who keeps you honest. You said your wife. Survey said mother. Mother was the number one answer. Name a restaurant chain that's all about chicken. You said KFC. Survey said KFC was the number one answer. $5 a point. $690 bucks. They got a four-day total, $40,690 bucks. And remember, the Johnson family will be coming back to play for a chance at a brand